guys, welcome back to my channel. So still, this is Sir Glee Reacts. So I do honest reactions on your favorite artist, favorite singer, and the performances that you want me to react to. So for today's video, I will be reacting to One Take of a Sessions, Mariah, Do You Know Where You're Going To by Katrina Velarde. So yun, natuwa ako nung kasi yung sa unang One Take of a Session ni Katrina Velarde, which is yung I Wanna Know What Love Is. So actually, this has been requested for me several times. So of course now I decided to react on this one. And besides, I'm also curious about this song kasi wala akong idea sa song na to, or baka mamaya hindi ko na alam kasi yung title. So actually, as far as I'm concerned, as my memory is concerned, wala, parang di familiar sa akin pang kanta ni Mariah Carey. So yun, let's start our reaction. By the way, if you're not yet part of this family, hit subscribe button and do not forget to hit the notification bell para lagi ka updated sa mga panibagong videos. And if you will be liking this video, just give me a thumbs up. So yeah, excited ako kasi si Baby Katrina na naman ito. So kasama, nakita ko dito, ayun, nakikita ko dito, kasama niya yung baby niya. Baby niya to, di ba? Alam ko. So yun, kamukha niya eh. And then, yun, let's start this one. 3, 2, 1,
play. Hi everyone, this is Katrina Velarde and welcome back to my One Take Cover Sessions with my bebe Katrina.
Ah, okay. Kahit siya, hindi siya masyadong familiar.
Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life has shown you? Where are you going to?
Do you know? Do you care? Oh, yung agot. Ganda ng mga small runs na doon. Ang complicated ng run na yun, ha? Ang baba. Grabe yung loves. Grabe yung loves ni Katrina Velarde. Tugot very effortless ang ginagawa niya. Wow.
Thank you so much for watching this one takeover sessions. Please don't forget to like and
kitang
subscribe.
Anak niya.
Kita-kita po tayo muli sa aking susunod na one takeover na bigay ko. Nabigay yung anak ko. Thank you. And ito po ay literal na one take.
Lahat literal na one take.
We'll take po din. See you soon.
Okay. Ganda. This song, very different siya sa I Wanna Know What Love Is. Kasi I Wanna Know What Love Is, ano siya eh, talagang doon mas nakikita mo yung ability ni Katrina when it comes to her high notes, diba? So, this song naman, ang ganda kasi it showcases the depth ng voice ni Katrina Velarde. Talagang, at saka ang ganda, yung nakita natin kanina, narinig natin kanina sa kanya, yung low ng voice niya, yung low note na tinatamaan, napakababa talaga. So ang tendency, may mga ganong part kasi na ang hirap ng i-sustain, pero siya nasusustain niya. And sometimes, low notes na, ginagawa niya pa ng runs, ng mga small runs. So mahirap yun. Actually, mas madaling gumawa ng run kapag ang note mo ay medyo nasa mataas ang key. Pero kapag mababa kasi ang note na tinitira mo, so ang tendency mas mahirap gumawa ng runs kasi ang inaano mo dun yung breath mo, yung control mo sa paghinga mo eh. So ang galing ni Katrina Velarde, and of course, yung kinakanta, hindi mawawala yung whistle niya. Which is very effort, effortless. Nakangiti lang siya, tapos she just whistled, and then of course whistled with some runs. Ganun kagaling si Katrina Velarde. So yun, as always sa mga Katrina Velarde's lace, at ang ganda, this is really one takeover. So talagang, pag nagkamali, edi kasama dun sa video, di ba? So ang tendency talagang she really mastered talaga. Tsaka yung mga yung mga adlibs niya. Di ba yung mga tawag dito, yung mga adlibs na ginagawa niya sa mga song niya. Nawala dun sa original song. Ang ganda kasi nagko-compliment dun sa mismong song. Yun, so that's our reaction for Miss Katrina Velarde singing Do You Know Where You're Going To by by Mariah Carey. So that was of course, lagi namang magaling ang performance ni Miss Katrina Velarde. So yan, if you like that reaction video, just give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel para maging part ka na ng ating family, and do not forget to hit the notification bell para updated ka palagi sa mga panibagong videos. So see you on the next video. Bye!